Tom with DS Diving. Great Lakes, August 20th.